No, that's the wrong number of teeth for a shark like that.
I have to put it in there. It's my, I'm drawing the picture.
That looks more like a whale.
I started the video.
Give us a warning next time.
Oh, starting it?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'll reset it.
Okay.
It's fine.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
We are Brainal Probe. Yes, we're still excited to remind you about our revolutionary type of hypnotherapy that we will be debuting this Wednesday, 7 p.m. at the Out of the Hat Variety Show.
I eat one of those hot dogs you should not be eating. Now my breath tastes like
it. It doesn't smell good. It doesn't smell. I told you not.
Well, I didn't know.
We wanted to show you a form of therapy today in this video that we feel like is revolutionary besides the Brainal Probe. And it's these wacky finger. We're going to do puppet therapy.
See, it's helpful for people's pride when they can dissociate between themselves and a tiny person.
It looks like a little man. Look at that. He's got eyes.
Hello, my name is Clark. I am your father.
Hello, my name is Little Clark. I am your son.
Yes, hello. Even though I sound like Dr. Patrice Fontaine, it's actually me, Mrs. Clark, the wife in the family. Hello.
Oh, we sure do need some therapy.
Yes, we are all sad and we argue and cry in front of our pet birds.
I live in a perpetual state of turmoil, and I wish that my life would end at least every other day.
We sure could use a trio of amazing revolutionary therapists to help us with our woes.
Where do we find? You're looking behind you? What is it?
It's us. It's Brainal Probe.
We'll help you with whatever ails your brain. If you feel like your dog is judging you, or perhaps maybe you fart a lot in elevators because you're uncomfortable.
If you have an unhealthy fear of the mailman, he's a vital part of society, and we will help you to see that.
I can see myself in my glasses. This is very interesting.
The hot dog burps.
What is the matter?
It's not good. It's
not a good hot dog.
It's not very good.
It was the one in the bottom of the fridge that we've been saving for a while.
Which angle is better? Do you like this way or do you like this way? It's different. Wow. This is a little hard.
We have to get in really close.
What is that?